The main center for aquaculture in Tonga is the Sopu Mariculture Center, which is operated by the Ministry of Fisheries. The Tonga government provides for the development and management of aquaculture in the country through the Aquaculture Management Act 2003, also known as the Aquaculture Act.
References.